The Adjust Regions tool in Analyze allows you to interactively manipulate regions. In this video, we will rotate, translate, scale, and deform objects defined in a head MRI dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Segment. In the Display Controls layout, set Axial as primary and toggle off the render window. Select File, Load Object Maps, and load MRI3DHead.obj, the object map that is included in the Analyze tutorial data and is associated with this dataset. Using the Slice tool, navigate to an axial slice that displays the ventricles. In the Object Controls panel, switch off the skin object and switch on the lenticular and chordate objects. Now select Manual, choose Adjust Regions, and set the Adjust method to Rotate. Click in an object to select it, and move the mouse up or down to rotate the object. Release the mouse button to end the rotation and commit the rotation to the object. Click Undo and set the Adjust method to Translate. With the Translate option set to With Mouse Movement, click in an object and drag to a new location. Release the mouse button to end the translation. The object will be moved to the new location. Click Undo and set the Translate option to A Copy of the Region. This will allow you to make a copy of the selected object and move to a new location. Setting Copied Object to Same assigns voxels in the new region to the same object as the parent region, in this case, the yellow chordate object. Click Undo and set Copied Object to Current. This assigns voxels in the new region to the object currently selected in the object window. So if we select the green ventricle object and translate a copy of one of the yellow chordate objects, it will assign the voxels of the copy to the green ventricle object. Click Undo and set Copied Object to New. This will assign voxels in the new region to a new object, which is shown as a blue object in the Controls panel. Again, click Undo. The Translate Adjust method also allows you to translate the region so that it is centered on the brightest point. With this option, the tool calculates the brightest pixel in the object and sets that as the center of the object, translating the object appropriately. To do this, set the Translate method to the region so that it is centered on the brightest point. Now click in an object. The region will instantly be recentered around the brightest point in the object. Now click Undo and set the Adjust method to Scale. Click in an object and move the mouse to increase the scale of the selected object. Moving the mouse up and down adjusts the scale in the vertical direction. Moving the mouse left and right adjusts the scale in the horizontal direction. Moving the mouse diagonally adjusts the scale of the object while preserving the shape. Release the button to commit the scale manipulation to the object. Undo the previous manipulations. Now set the Adjust method to Deform. Click in an object and move the mouse to experiment with the deformations available. In this example, we are deforming the border of the brain object. Releasing the mouse button will apply the deformation to the object.